What is up, YouTube? I am making a video on this Japanese Amazon mech. Yeah, if you go onto Google, type in Japanese Amazon, you go into their Amazon, then type in mech. They actually found one for sale. Strange. Google Translate up here. I'm zooming it in a bit because the thing that I used for record kind of janks up the video a bit. Well, let's see what they got for comments. Let's see, story loss, aircraft control, when you're translating bigger sentences, it's a lot easier to mistranslate them, just because it's harder to keep up with all the language. If you're ever in an international language, like say you're using Google Translate to talk to someone in Russian, use simple sentences. I've actually did that with one person that I met on Google Plus. I was Japanese. Simple sentences just make it so much easier to communicate. Still with aircraft control, it seems better read with that. Prototype answer commercial. Commercial is red aircraft. Let's see what this one says. Let's see, these are options, but do have drill arm. The drill arm is not included. An interesting thing to look up if you're bored or, you know, just really into robots like I am. But, nonetheless, it's entertaining. So, take care.